Right now, the people of Syria are speaking out right now against media reports that suggest that their president, Bashar al-Assad, has planted informants to deny the alleged chemical attack in Douma. One America's Pearson Sharp is in Syria and has this exclusive report.
We're in Douma. We're walking around. We're talking to people. I understand there are accusations that some of the people that are being talked to are plants. They're people that are set up to say certain things in support of President Assad, and they're not real. So we're walking up to random people at this point, asking them questions and what they think about this situation. What do they think really happened?
يعني شو بتعتقدوا هي تمثيليه كانت ولا
ما عرفنا نحن قاعدين هالقضيه ما
شفنا حدا اذى
وقت الحمله نزلنا
they don't know but this is, no one hurt and they were staying here so that's what they can say
من قالوا انه في ضرب كيماوي احنا مباشره صرنا حضرنا حالنا لانه
انا قلت له على شيء قلت له
بس ما شفنا لا شفت كيماوي ولا شفت حدا مصاب حتى بكيماوي
he haven't seen He haven't smell and he haven't anyone hurt.
No one hurt.
Chemical attack.
So what do you think happened?
شو بتعتقد هي شغلة تمثيلية
هلا على الأغلب هي تمثيل المسلح
he thinks it's a play or show.
So it's a lie.
It's a lie, yes.
It never happened.
Kizbe, yeah.
We're about one block away from where the attack allegedly happened. We're going to go see it in one moment. But right now, we're walking through the streets, basically at what would be ground zero if the attack happened. Right now, it's not clear if it even did. I've interviewed 20 people so far who live here in this area and who say they were there that day and they didn't see anything. They didn't hear anything. They didn't smell anything. They don't know anyone who was injured. They've never heard of that. They did see it on TV. They heard about it on TV. But from personal eyewitness accounts, no one has seen anything so far.
هون واللي على هوا حكيوا لنا الاعتداء بعد 500 متر 400 متر
ايه مش ما شميت شيء
لا ما صار لنا شيء وهي كل الجيران هون يعني
all of them they didn't smell they haven't seen anything
okay
and only 500 meters
okay what does he think happened what is the real story
يعني شو بتعتقد هاي اللعبة شو هي
هي لعبة هي كذا نحن ما بنعرف بس طبعا هذا الموضوع هون ما حدا تأذى بنوب بنوب بنوب
no one heard but maybe game He doesn't know. Maybe game. All this area, they didn't smell anything.
And this is very close to where it happened.
Yes, all this area.
Not one person has said they know anyone who is sick, anyone who was attacked. They never smelled anything. They never heard anything. And right now, there's no evidence whatsoever. So, again, that's not definitive proof. But there's also no proof that it even happened. So now, we're going to walk up to these people over here and see what they have to say.
يوم اللي صار اعتداء كنتوا هون.
كنا هون.
That day they were here also. شو سمعتوا؟
And how...
كانوا الإرهابيين عم يضربوا ونزل علينا القذائف تخبينا بالملاجئ. لا في لا هي الكيماوي سمعناها بالتلفزيون.
They heard about chemical attack by TV only.
أنا بعيد عنه ولا عليك أبو بشار بعيد عنه 50 متر.
This gentleman he was 50 meters from that.
50 متر بعيد عنه.
No. Wait, what do you mean he was 50 meters?
50 meters from attacked, chemical attacked.
So he was 50 meters from the place where they say it happened.
Yes, yeah.
When it happened.
What because saw this happen. He said.
Right.
from that show, he said.
Okay.
Okay.
On that day.
On that day.
Okay.
شو شفت؟
احنا كنا قاعدين بالملجأ وضرب وخصف ما حسينا انه في ولا شمينا اي ريحة ولا شفنا اي شيء.
He were underground but he didn't smell anything. He haven't seen anything.
So when they see it on TV, when they hear about it on TV, what do they think? And what do they think about that?
هلا وقت شفتوه بالتلفزيون شو رأيك؟
احنا ضحكناش منه.
They were laughing.
They were laughing.
Yeah. ليش عم تضحكوا؟ يعني لعبة بايخة.
Who started the idea that there was a chemical attack? Who does he think started
that? يعني مين بتعتقدوا انه هدول اللي لعبوا هاللعبة انه المسرحية سوا تبع
يعني المسرحية صرنا كلياتنا صرنا نعرفها. يعني ما الغرب كله تعب يلعب علينا انت وانت بتعرف وغيرك بتعرف
اوكي هي سيد ذا ويست keeps playing this game so not first time and بس انت بتعتقد مين
اخي هي لعبه الغرب هن عم يلعبوا فينا
this
نحن ما
this the west plays this game
why
ليش تعتقد الغرب لعب هاللعبه
لانه ما حدا بس بالاذاعات التلفزيون غيرهم هن اللي يعني مثل اللي قالوا الثاني بدي اعمل لك اكثر
هي كل الشغله
هي سيد لك ديفنت اكسكيوز to attack Syria or to bombard Syria.
As you can see, we just talked to some random people that we found on the street who are from Douma. They live here. One of them said more than 7 years. And one of them said he was 50 meters away from the square where the attack supposedly happened on the day that it happened. And he didn't see or hear anything. So right now we're not finding any evidence of an attack. Like I said before, that doesn't mean there wasn't one, but when people are living here, right next to where it was supposed to have happened, heard and saw nothing, that kind of makes it difficult to believe that anything actually happened.
And we want to give you a quick glimpse ahead of Thursday's special, looking at where Syrian rebel groups were reportedly located ahead of that alleged chemical attack. Take a listen.
So there's a building right up here, and allegedly this is where the rebels were hiding underground. They had a field hospital, a makeshift field hospital that they built here, and it looks like this might be the entrance here. Let's come around the corner here. Yep. All right, let's see what we can find.